Mark Antony has taken the offensive, crossing the Gulf of Ambracia in a maneuver designed to strike quickly at your camp. Cleopatra, meanwhile, has laid anchor within the Gulf, her barge protected by the Egyptian navy. Should Antony's attack be repulsed, she will likely flee to Egypt, where reinforcements await. Your destiny is in your hands, Octavian. Deal a crushing blow to your enemies here, and nobody will be able to challenge your claim to the title of Princeps Civitatis.
Thank you. Thank you. Clemmer. Bombus, 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 bombus. Thomas, Tadadi, Ibn Tade, Joker, Bombus.
Huh?
Your glorious victory over the combined forces of Antony and Cleopatra has compelled them to flee to Egypt. Although some additional maneuvers will doubtless be required to secure the lands that had rebelled under Antony, the main danger is past. You have solidified your control of Rome, and you are now positioned to take more power than any Roman ever has before. Soon the citizens of Rome will be heaping endless praise on you during your triumph.